about 3 hours worth of polishing to even get this far. Using a green scrubby with Mother's aluminum polish, and then after that, finishing it up with Neverdell. It's getting there, slow but sure. You wouldn't believe what this thing looked like when I started. Fucking disaster area. Anyway, getting there, slow but sure.